Mansbridge had tears in his eyes when he told the country the news that Jack Layton had died, and a little part of me died too. A part that had faith a politician could be on my side, a leader I could believe in, who stood for what was right. But Mansbridge didn't know, later on that very day, in a Font Hill nursing home, Grace Appleton passed away. Jack Layton and Grace Appleton, Jack Layton and Grace Appleton, two names that never were mentioned in the same breath. She wasn't famous and she wasn't rich. She lived and voted conservatively. But she was the president of the Niagara Falls Horticultural Society.
Yeah.
They lit up the CN Tower, bright orange of the NDP, and my mom's favorite flower, her garden full of tiger lilies. Jack Layton and Grace Appleton, Jack Layton and Grace Appleton, two names that never were together. Jack Layton and Grace Appleton,
Jack Layton and Grace Appleton,
Jack Layton and Grace Appleton, Jack Layton and Grace Appleton, two names that never were mentioned in the same breath.